Now, this weekend, Leeds Olympic boxing champ Nicola Adams will step back into the ring for the first time in this country since winning gold at London 2012.
Yes, Nicola is competing at the National Championships in Liverpool alongside fellow Yorkshire fighter Muhammad Ali. Here's Chris Dawkes.
Not content with Olympic and Commonwealth gold, Nicola Adams is looking to tie up yet more medals. The 32-year-old has fully recovered from the shoulder injury which she carried throughout the Commonwealth Games last year, and this weekend will compete in this country for the first time since London 2012.
It'll be a good chance for me to get the ring rust off and get things moving again. It's going to be my first competition since I had my shoulder surgery, so now I've actually got two arms going into a competition instead of one. You're going to see some exciting things from me.
Nicola's hero is Muhammad Ali, and training alongside her at Sheffield's English Institute of Sport is the greatest namesake. Keith Lee's Muhammad Ali is a European youth champion and makes his step up to senior level this weekend. He admits that where once his famous name was a hindrance, he now uses it as motivation.
I used to feel nervous at the start, but since I've started winning, just lived under it, like, just living up to it, and I'm thinking, yeah, I've got to perform, show them that I am good, like, it's not just my name. And obviously I won back-to-back everything as a schoolboy, junior and youth, now as seniors, and I've got to prove myself now.
But for both boxers, the bigger picture is next year's Olympics in Rio.
My main focus is really going to be that, but this is going to be a good way to see where I am, see where I'm at, what I need to work on, what I need to improve on, and of course, please my fans as well.
I'm going to try pushing on for these 2016 Olympics, but if not, I've got time, I'm only 18, I could go for the 2020 Olympics and just get plenty of experience and hopefully push on for then.
So Rio better get ready. Next summer they might just catch a glimpse of the Ali shuffle and the now infamous Adams smile. Chris Dawkes, ITV News, Sheffield.
Boxing now, and Nicola Adams from Leeds returns to the ring this weekend in the English National Championships in Liverpool. It'll be the first time she's boxed on home soil since winning Olympic gold in 2012. And if the seeding goes to plan, she'll face Lizzie Whiteside, who won silver at the Worlds last year. It could be quite a fight, as Tanya reports.
Representing Great Britain!
Nicola Adams is British boxing's history maker. The first woman to win gold at the London Olympics, she added another first by winning the Commonwealth title in Glasgow. Injury ruled her out of last year's World Championships, which gave Lisa Whiteside her chance to show what she can do at flyweight. She won silver, narrowly missing out on the gold. If the seeding goes to plan, the two will face each other in the finals of the English Championships.
This isn't really a stake in the claim spot for me. It's a chance for me to box in front of the fans. It's the first time I've boxed at home since the Olympic Games, so I'm really looking forward to it. It should be good. Selections are never made off just one competition, so this is just a stepping stone.
Nicola is coming back from a serious shoulder injury picked up in the semi-finals in Glasgow. She's working on regaining fitness and sharpness and trying not to focus on the challenge from within her own team. Lisa has been her understudy for some time now, but the World Championships gave her the belief that she is a world-class flyweight.
This is a domestic matchup, the like of which women's boxing has never seen. These two are generally kept apart in different weights, but come Rio, they're both after that single slot as the flyweight.
The competition's great. What you'll get out of the two of them is you'll get a very good one that hopefully will qualify and do really well in Brazil, and that's what the aim is. And the competition's fierce between the two of them, and I don't think they're the best of mates, but you know, they've got respect for each other, but they're not pals, they don't hang around with each other.
It's the first time the women's finals are being held alongside the men's, and if Nicola Adams versus Lisa Whiteside does happen, it could well be the fight of the championships. Tanya Arnold, BBC Look North, Sheffield.
Ah, she can do it, can't she? Fabulous girl, we love Nicola.